Hey everybody, welcome back to Bacon's Base Place. I'm Aaron Bacon, and if it is your first time here to my channel, Bacon's Base Place, make sure you hit that subscribe button so that you catch all of the juicy good bassness that we are putting out. What we're doing today, we are continuing with our 50 Basic Slap Bass Patterns Part 2. We are doing pattern number 87 today, one of the, again, best ones. We're in a really, really good chunk of the patterns right now. What it is, slap, pop, slap, hammer, okay? Slap, pop, slap, hammer. Slap, pop, slap, hammer. So this is basically a direct continuation off of last week's video where we talked more about alternate slapping. That one is very, very strict alternate slapping because it's literally slap, pop, slap, pop, right? This one we have slap, pop, slap, hammer. So one of our alternating strokes is going to be done with our left hand, not our right hand, okay? So we're going... our right hand, that's the motion we're doing. Slap, pop, slap. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? So you get that. Next, do it with some actual notes. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right? So, here's the juice. We're putting in the hammer on at the end, okay? Oh, it's such a good pattern, guys. You really have to get this into your vocabulary, okay? Because this is just absolutely crucial to being able to improvise, to being able to hold a groove consistently. One of the best things to do that is being able to keep your hand just going like this. Alright guys, so that's what we're practicing. Just practice moving that hammer on around. It's so pivotal, and it's like I'm just doing simple 2-fret hammer-ons here. You can practice this with your scales, number of scales. You can practice this with riffs that you know. You can just improvise. You can practice just moving it around. You can do diatonic scales. You can do symmetrical scales. You can do altered scales. You can do whatever you like. You can do pentatonic scales. Those are good because they're only 2 notes per string, the pentatonic scales. A good one for this. Also, one thing that I really enjoy to do is the first slap pop, the 1, 2, fret mute it. I mean, don't play a note with your fingers. Just stop the strings from making a note. Purely for the percussive value. Fret muting. So it's really fun. You got to be able to get to do this, guys. Let's try a couple pentatonic scales, okay? Let's do a A minor, super simple. So that's a minor pentatonic. 5, 8, 5, 7, 5, 7, 5, 7. Right? What if we try a major one? Which major one am I going to use though? That one. So we have 5, 7, 6, 5, 7, 4, 7, 4, 7, 4, 6. Thank you. that's really fun stuff. Super critical to your slap bass vocabulary. Alternate slapping. Let me know how these patterns are working for you guys in the comments section down below. Please like, share, and subscribe, and we will be seeing more of y'all cool cats in the next video playing some bass. Take it easy, guys. See you later.